The date was April 3rd, 2082. There were reports of paranormal activity at an old house. We were sent to go scope the area. We weren't expecting anything very big, so we weren't very worried. But what we saw there was something much, much worse. Something from hell. I walked towards the house, very slowly. As I approached my destination, I started realizing that there were small figures roaming around. I stopped dead in my tracks. This was something much worse than anything we'd ever seen before. There were goddamn gnomes everywhere. I immediately pulled out my gun and started shooting at them. Those little goddamn bastards weren't taking any damage whatsoever. It was like they had some crazy goddamn force field. There was blood and vomit everywhere. It was just flying through the air like it was some sort of freaking bird. At this point, I was scared out of my goddamn mind. I couldn't even control my legs anymore. Eventually, I got so goddamn scared that I soiled my pants. Even though I had feces slithering around my pants, I continued the fight. The guns had no effect, so I decided it was time to start chucking the feces like we were some goddamn woodchucks chucking wood. As the scat splattered against the little gnomish faces, it gave me an adrenaline rush. I kept throwing like there was no tomorrow. I was like a feces throwing machine.
About, so put your hands down my pants, and I'll bet you feel nuts. Yes, I'm Cisco, yes, I'm Ebert, and you're getting two thumbs up. You've had enough of two-hand touch, you want it rough, you're out of bounds. I want you smothered, want you covered, like my Waffle House hash browns. Coming quicker than FedEx, never reaching apex, just like Coca-Cola stock. You are inclined to make me rise an hour early, just like daylight savings time. You and me, baby, ain't nothing but mammals, so let's do it like they do on the Discovery Channel.
Do it again now.
You and me, baby, ain't nothing but mammals, so let's do it like they do on the Discovery Channel.
Get horny now.
Not a single damn was given that day.